For Christmas, Deb wants 3 candlesticks, but she wants them to support big, large candles, so the ones I've made before just have a little cup for single taper. So this needs to be bigger. I don't have anything that thick, so I can take some of this boat Sapele, I think, and glue up 2 pieces for this center stem, and then we can turn all the pieces for her candle. This is going to be the cup that holds the candle on top, and so the base needs to be pretty wide, and I'm thinking that just like I had to double up for the spindle, I need to double up for the top and the base, so we'll cut some squares and glue them up. I think with a decent contour through there to our 1¾-inch spindle, that'll be good enough, and that's all I could get out of the board without chopping into some of the sailboat wood, so see if we can make this suffice. Thank you.
Thank you.